Good morning, guys. Hindi tayo lalabas today. We're stuck at home. So welcome to a day in the life of Addy when he is stuck at home. So right now, it's 2:44 p.m. and kagising ko lang ng 2 o'clock, naligo ako. And right now, ito na yung itsura ko. At home. Sobrang dami ko kailangang i-edit, sobrang dami ko kailangang gawin, especially for Meet the Boss. If you guys don't know, Meet the Boss is my business with Pia. So we're selling vacuum packed meat. So right now, I just started sa Grab. So we are also available na sa Grab food. So that's what I'm making as a casa right now. And at the same time, my yaya is here cleaning my room. She's shy. She will make me bugbog daw. Pero yeah. Look at my room. It's so empty. Kasi guys, I sold my couch. Kasi nasugatan yung pa ako. So, na-bad trip ako. So, binenta ko siya. Kasi na-bad trip ako. Sinugatan niya ako sa paay. Pero yeah, right now, say hi, Yaya.
Hello
po. Mag-hello ka lang! This is Yaya Giselle. She's cleaning my room right now while I am working. Sana guys, nag-lunch na kayo kasi ako, kaka-order ko lang sa GrabFood darating ng 3 o'clock pa. Nag-order ako ng Panda Express. Pero 3 o'clock pa siya darating. Yeah, kumuha ka ng pera. O, pambayad. Anyway guys, come work with me. By the way guys, tomorrow I have a talk with Jay Miranda sa CICP. At 6 p.m. Ayan, hindi ko pa alam. Pero yun, CICP, whoop! CICP Facebook page. Ayan guys, may talk ako with Jay Miranda. Nakakanang! Nakakanang! So right now, I am fixing our Grab shop. So this is how you do it. I'm setting the stocks already. So ang dami ko ng out of stock kasi wala akong mga delivery and stocks ngayon. So naka-off siya. So example, chicharon. How many chicharon do I have right now? See, I have 4 left. 4. Ayan. 4. Tapos. So pretty much this is what I will be doing the whole day. I just need to fix my business and then film a lot of things. And then edit this vlog at night, and then yay. What's up guys, my food came already and I am so hungry. Hello to Panda Express. Yay me. Let's eat. Okay guys, let's open this. Oh damn it, parang may something ah. Fortune cookie. This is guys, as you can see, this is orange chicken and fried rice. There you go. Super yummy. It's my cream cheese wontons. Cream cheese wontons. Woo! I don't know if you can see it. Cream cheese wontons. Woo! And then lastly, it's my hot and sour soup. There, as you can see, yeah, hot and sour soup, super yummy. Let's eat while I watch YouTube. I'm gonna watch Luis Manzano right now. Ang kaibigan kong bilyonaryo, sino yun? Let's eat. So, kanina, nung nakita niyo, maayos pa yung buhok ko, diba? Hindi ko alam kung bakit pagkatapos kong kumain, biglang nagulo yung buhok ko. Ganun ba ako ka-intense kumain? I'm such an intense person. Grabe. Pero anyway, I'm done with my food. I'm done with my cream cheese wontons. I'm done with my orange chicken and fried rice. Now I am drinking my hot and sour soup. Talaga namang napaka-hot at napaka-sour ng soup na ito. Dahil dyan, Panda Express, kunin niyo na ako. Sinabi ko kanina, I was eating hot and sour soup. Eh, hindi nga ako marunong kumain ng anghang. So ngayon, Hot na hot na talaga ako. Pawis ako. Tapos yung kilikili ko, sour na din. Minabas kill ako, min. Okay. Let's go back to work. Guys, so wala na akong ginagawa sa buhay ko. Kakatapos ko lang mag-work, kakatapos ko lang mag-lunch, kakatapos ko lang manood ng mga YouTube videos. I watched Mimia, Luis Manzano, Alex Gonzaga, and Ariana Grande kanina. Kasi wala lang, tuloy-tuloy lang yung videos na pinapanood ko. Tapos ngayon, bored na ako ulit. Plus, wala nang kwento yung vlog na to kasi nasa bahay lang ako. I'm sad. Pero sana guys, you still enjoy it and you guys still watch me. Kahit nagganto lang talaga yung buhay ko. Ito na yung totoong Adi, nakaupo, nakahiga, nakadungaw sa mundo. Shit! Kita niyan? Hindi yan tinga. Guys, can I just say, yan yan, no? Hindi yan tinga, guys, ha, yung kanina. Kanina ko pa kinakain yung lips ko. Kasi sobrang dry talaga yung lips ko. As in, like, nagtutuklap talaga siya. Kaya, oh, my life is such... Walang maisip na word, kaya natulog. Pero yes guys, this is my life when I have no shoots, when I have no brands to do videos with. But now I'm just vlogging and... Of course, Adi looking like shit is the usual Adi. So, I'm so sorry, don't judge me. Gwapo naman po ata ako sa personal, hindi lang... on camera. Hindi po tayo dito putagenic, ha? Hey guys, it's almost 6 p.m. and of course, wala na naman ako natapos sa buhay ko. Pero it's okay kasi rest day ko naman today. And if talagang rest day, mag-rest talaga kayo, ha? Hindi yung sinasabi nyo na rest day, pero trabaho pa rin kayo ng trabaho. Mga workaholic, mga pabibo sa buhay. Mali yun. Pag rest day, mag-rest ka talaga. Anyway, as I've said kanina guys, wala na akong couch dito kasi dati merong mahabang couch dito hanggang dito siya. Basta guys, dati merong sobrang habang couch dito from this wall to this wall. Tinapon ko na siya. Hindi naman tinapon, more like binenta ko na siya. Kasi one night when I went to the CR to pee, bigla akong nasipa yung paa. Eh yung paa noon, bakal. So pagka ganun ng paa ko, lumusot yung pinky ko. Nasugatan dito, as in, natanggal yung balat. So, normally, nabadrip ako, binenta ko yung couch. So ngayon, wala pa akong couch kasi nag-order pa lang ako. So, ito ang solusyon. Teka lang, papakita ko sa inyo.
Guys, binili ko yan sa Shopee. So basically, you're going to plug, unplug that. Unplug? You're gonna do this. And then... And then, it's a chair! Ubo tayo.
See? Sobrang pambuhay tamad. Oh. Ha? Marami rin yung setting. Tinan mo. Pwedeng mas mataas. Oh! Para di ka antokin. Pwedeng mas mataas yung upo. Pwede rin sitting straight up. Oh! Para hindi masakit yung likod nyo. Oh, diba? Sobrang solid nito, guys. Wala lang, share ko lang yung mga nabili ko sa Shopee kasi talagang... Habang wala pang couch, eto na muna tayo.
Ah, shit.
Natapakan ko, tas merong nasira. Hala, wala pang dalawang araw, nasira ako agad.
Oh, very handy. Para sa mga outing. Oh, ganyan siya. Kunyari, pupunta akong beach. Oh, eto yung dala.
Also, I'm gonna show you
the new kumot that I have. Kasi yung old kumot ko, inihian ni Bruno. Pero para siyang hotel kumot. As in, sobrang kapal niya, men. As in, nakakasosyal yung ganyang kumot. Sinasabi ko talaga sa inyo, pagka kayo nasa ilalim ng kumot na to, hindi na kayo makakahinga. Ganon siya kakapal. Sinasabi ko sa inyo,
pagka kayo nasa kumot na to, sinasabi ko sa inyo, hindi na kayo makakaalis mga 2 days bago nyo mahahanap yung paalis ng kumot sa sobrang kapal niya. Sobrang ganda. So mag-room tour kaya ako.
Okay guys, so here is my bathroom. Yan. This is the mirror. Here is the sink. Ito yung mga cheche boreche ko, yan yung mga suklay ko, meron akong tatlo. Actually, apat dapat yan. Ito, ayan. And isa, ito yung pang skincare ko. Of course, ang gamit ko ay Oxycure, not sponsored, pero still, I love Oxycure. Ito yung mga settings na hair dryer ko. Ito, pagka ayoko ng masyadong tuyo, yung medyo wet look. Ito, pagka talagang boom, tuyong tuyo. Yan. Ito yung hair dryer ko, guys. Nakasabi. Dito naman, of course, may shaver tayo. Huwag nyo natanungin para saan. Ito para sa mukha, shaver pang mukha. Yan, it vibrates. Na all! Vibrations! Ito ang pinaka-importante sa lahat ng sa akin. Minoxidil Regrow. At dahil kasi hindi nyo nilalike yung vlog ko, hindi ako tinutubuan ng buhok. Sabi ako nang sabi, one like, one hair. Hindi nyo naman nilalike. O yan, kailangan ko tuloy ng minoxidil.
That's all for this part of the vlog. I'll see you guys later. So guys, as you can see, ang pangit ng lighting, diba? Hindi yun dapat sabihin ko, pero ang pangit ng lighting. Pero again, then again, kakatapos ko lang mag-dina and walang kwenta tong vlog na to kasi basically I just stayed in my whole parang pangit ng vlog na to kasi I think I just stayed in my room the whole day. So, hindi man lang ako lumabas ng kwartong to at lumibot ng bahay. Nag-dinner lang ako sa baba for like 5 minutes tapos umakit na ako ulit sa room ko. Pero then again, thank you for watching this vlog. I think I'm gonna end this. You know what, guys? I think we should appreciate days like this na wala kang kailangan gawin na super urgent. Kasi yung mga gantong days lang talaga na you can see that. Or you can appreciate the things na meron ka sa life mo kasi you're actually resting, di ba? Your focus is really on yourself, sa sarili mo lang. Sa rest mo, sa paligid mo, sa mga taong nakapaligid sa'yo. So, you know, I really appreciate days like this. Kahit na walang kwenta yung vlog na to today, nakapagpahinga naman ako and you guys actually saw me rest today. See you guys tomorrow. Goodbye!
Here's my sister. She is shy, kaya siya nakaganyan. Say hi to the vlog!
Hi!
Okay, bye!